me crazy. Forever giving them a second thought.